1, 2, 3.
Perfect.
So, yeah, I'm finishing the second half of, well, getting to the next part of this game. Stay out of the house. I attempted, not gonna lie. Kinda bitched out. This time, I'ma do that. That was the weakest, top 10 weakest intros. Cause I'm gonna do that corny shit.
What up, guys? It's your boy.
See the house. I don't know why they got it like this. I'm looking up and shit, like, the screen not right here. I got my volume all the way up. Y'all better have y'all shit all the way up. I'm not ready to be dealing with this by myself. Can I skip this? So he kidnapped me. Basically, bro got me. My stomach. What did he do to me? Bucket. What is this used for? The fuck is the fuck am I watching? Ugh, that's fucking with my ears. That world of shape and reason and a divine understanding. Yeah, and I ain't gonna cap. I knew that was there. Told you I bitched out. Yeah, I'm playing like a bitch. And I ain't gonna cap. But this time, I'm gonna be a real ass nigga. Alright, let me remember the controls again. Crouch. Zoom in. F, right. Look back. How I run? That's L2. Open. Okay. See, I was fucking up because I ain't know how to. That shit was hella loud. We all have what we said. Expectations that others have. We have ourselves. There's a vent up here. Alright, let's just start opening shit. Damn, why is everything so goddamn loud? Yo, the fucking doors. Yo, what the fuck, man? Open the fucking door. The fuck is that? A mannequin, what the fuck? Hey, yo, turn up, bro. What's this? Night shift abductor strikes again. Puppet combo. Yes, sir. Yo, what's up, Trey? If you want to read it, I'm just saying, you know, I'm not reading that shit. I don't know what bruh did. How crazy bruh get. What's in here? Yo, what's up with the mechanics in this joint? I'm not ready to be opening every drawer, but I feel like a drawer should have something if it's this many. Thank you, customer, for the purchase. Brand new lock code. Okay. Lock code. Holy shit. Let me take a picture of this. 4? 62. Telephone hours between 8 to 4. What? 8 p.m. to 4 p.m.? What the fuck is that time? Alright. Oh, it's old and faded. I can't read every number. Oh, the question mark is... I gotta figure out the fucking... There's a hole in this chair. What the hell are they getting jiggy with? Someone sounds like they're having a good time. Light meter. A bullet. Shit, don't mind if I do. What is that clapping sound? Who is getting greasy? A padlock. I wonder what, like, was it a padlock or was it a, yo, I don't like the sounds, bro. I don't know if it was. No. Oh, it was. Screwdriver. Oh, no. Oh, it's dark. Bro. Oh, down on D-pad. Oh, he's still meat chopping? These are nails. This is the same room I'm in. All right. So I seen a tripwire where that door was. I'm pretty sure that alarms him. So we gotta find a way out. I don't think he's gonna come up here. This chair. See? That's a whole tripwire right there. See? Even says it. Light meter. I don't know what it is. Can't get past here. Vent. Can we move anything? Chair. Lot of us here. Box. Yeah. Let's make sure he's still kind of neat. Yo, low key, I ain't hear him for a little while. Kind of scared me. fuck.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
What the fuck was that?
Throughout our series on tape,
we'll
be helping you see the vision of perfection you can create with us. He guides our hands and hearts.
Holy shit. Paperclip. Bandages. Hell yeah. What the fuck? What the hell? Then I pick up the paper clip. It's the mannequin room. Hell no. Oh. Too small to fit out. No the fuck you ain't, bro. What the fuck was that? The screw shut. That's why I got the screwdriver. Too small to pass through. Fuck is you talking about? And this is the mannequin room. Oh. All right. So that didn't work. Here's, I have a plan. We're going to distract him. Make sure he Bro, why the door is so fucking loud? Oh my fucking God. Bro, I seen a vent in here. Yes, sir. Yo, everything gotta be so loud in this game? I'm wondering if this nigga got pro hearing.
shit.
This nigga a menace, bro. He on some Jeffrey Dahmer shit. Wood. Oh. Damn. Television. Save game. Oh, save. Need a tape. Oh. I was a little scared to come in here. Yo, his vents go all through his house. Heal. Oh. So I can heal there? What's going on? What's going on? What the fuck?
Try Puffs Plus Lotion for noses.
Oh. So this just alerts me when I'm in here. And then he pull up. Mm-hmm. I see. Alright, I'm gonna need that nigga to go back to cutting his meat. See how fast bro pulled up though? Can't throw through that. What is he doing? I'm gonna need him to come back. I gotta find him. I'm not coming out this fucking vent until I know who the fuck he is. So I can explore. I gotta know you in one spot, buddy. No fucking way. I dropped the rock. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. Nigga!
That nigga's nearby.
I just ran right past this nigga.
Titanium lock. Nigga got rats. Locked. Locked. Everything fucking locked. Yo, this nigga nasty. My bad, bro. My bad. My bad. I stay in my room. Damn, I can't see a damn thing.
Of the bed. Oh my god.
I don't need a heal right now.
You ready to be? Yo. Can you go back to cutting your meat, bro? Yes.
All right. Bro got cams right here. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck.
Hi, nigga. I'm a goat.
I can't play.
Huh? Shut up.
Go, nigga. You can't play with me, bro. I don't know who the fuck just screamed in my ear. Yo, what's up, Magnificent?
I don't know who the fuck just screamed in my ear just now. I need to cut that shit out. I'm not playing. My bad, my bad, my bad. Talking too much shit. They almost got greasy on my ass.
Do you really got a shake right now?
Who the fuck is upstairs? Fuck was that screaming? It's locked. Close this. Holy fuck. I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm going with the flow. I gotta make one. Leaking steam pipes. Oh. Bro's not even cutting meat anymore. What's up with those two smaller pass holes? Would that hurt? No way. No way, I just died to that shit. Yeah, I haven't been streaming in a minute. No way, I just died to that shit. Fuck, Mo. I wanna watch this shit. Y'all got me watching. Where's the way out? Oh. Get this shit off the fucking wall. I'm a G, nigga. This is my crib. The fuck? Do I still got my shit? Oh, I don't. That's just another door that just been locked. Is that him? What the fuck is that? Is that a camera? Is that that camera? Alright, where the fuck I died at? Look, Granny, I'm gonna need you to shut that shit up. Can I, like, pick up my loot? Like, what the fuck? Wait, how the hell? Where is this nigga? Matter of fact. Yeah, out here. Should I take my opportunity? I know better not to go that way. Who the fuck? What alarm did I set off?
What is down here that's so important? Who the fuck? So we're just gonna be looking at each other, miss?
I guess it's a staring game.
I guess I won. Alright, a bike. Pipe. Everything's fucking locked. Yo, like I need a master key.
My bad, bro.
Fuck. I said my bad, bro.
Brothers and sisters, children of faith. Do you ever feel?
Get me out this shit. Keep trying to make me watch this weak ass documentary, bro. Get me the fuck out of here. Hey, just like that, bro. Come on now. Nigga, I was just down here.
And what is more noble than showing the misguided the perfection that they can hope to attain? It's up to you. Only through that can we hope to fix them.
Where is my screwdriver? Does it go back to like
sisters, children of faith?
Does it go back?
No.
Right now he's beating Doonies down. So, just who the fuck? I'm gonna need a vroom vroom in a way. All right. How did I even get in this bitch? And how do I get upstairs? Fuck. Everything is fucking locked. You might as well fucking kill me then. Everything is fucking locked. How the fuck do I even get through any doors? Whoa. Nigga, am I bugging? Or is she off it right now? How did I, what room did I come through? Yo, what's up? You don't see me. You don't see me. Yo, are these motherfuckers blind? Yo, the TV is not... Yo, I don't know what the fuck he got you watching. But it's not it. It's not that interesting. We go our separate ways, gang. No, that's where he's chopping meat at. That's that closet. She went in here. Granny, you had to scream like a little bitch, huh?
Huh?
You had to!
Now he's looking for him.
Fuck, nigga, yeah, he knew what it was. He knew what it was. On God. I stand on business. Pussy. Let's get it, talk shit. So you're looking for who I've scared his grandma. Yo, granny, bro. Every time I hear that, it pisses me off. Well, fuck that, bitch. Yo, whoa, why bro look like that? I need to find out how to get back in that room that I first started in. I feel like that's where all the tubes are. Is this a girl or a nigga? Well, guys, that's it for this video. This live stream right here. I'm gonna record a third part and actually complete it. I just felt like I had to upload something for y'all, you know? Hold on. I felt like I had to upload. Yo, why is this shit wilding right now? I felt like I had to upload something. Damn, that feels so much better. They wildin' with the audios. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Oh, 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 got a lot of shooters, all I need is a layer on. Got a lot of hoes, bitch, I need some layer on.